And one person is dead after a car accident on the interstate earlier today. That accident happening around 7 o'clock this morning along Interstate 90 after a multiple vehicle crash. Police had to shut down westbound lanes near the Harbor Creek exit for several hours. According to 911, five people were transported to local hospitals for treatment. State police confirming one person has since died. The identity has not been released as police work to notify family members.